Since January of 2022, the Kentucky Department of Agriculture Office of State Veterinarian has confirmed highly pathogenic avian influenza Eurasian strain in a commercial broiler flock in Fulton County, a turkey flock in Webster County, a backyard flock in Fayette County, and a backyard flock in Logan County. All four of those flocks were humanely euthanized, and the carcasses were disposed of, and all virus was eliminated by cleaning and disinfecting on those premises.